Hello! Welcome to Miki's Kitchen! Today is the 386th day. I'm going to show you how to make Tai Meshi. This is a popular local dish from Ehime of cooked rice with sea bream. Ehime is the largest producer of sea bream in Japan, so there are several types of Tai Meshi depending on the region. Today, I'm going to cook rice with a whole sea bream. It looks high class and delicious. Well, let's get started cooking. First, wash the rice. Rinse the rice. And press them with the heel of the palm. And rinse them. Repeat this about 3 times. Okay, then fill with water. And let's stand for about 30 minutes. Then I'm going to clean the sea bream, remove the scales. Then make a slit on the belly. And scoop out the innards. Wash inside the belly under the running water. And wipe it with paper towel. Okay, then sprinkle salt over the sea bream. Let's stand for about 15 minutes to remove the fish odor. Well, 15 minutes have passed. Now wipe it with paper towel. Then place sea bream on a gridiron. and heat it until it gets slightly burnt. Well, 5 minutes have passed. How is it? Okay, so turn off the heat. Now drain the water of the rice. Then add sake. Mirin. And light soy sauce. And a pinch of salt. Then pour the water to the line of the two. Then place kelp on the rice. And put grilled sea bream on it. Okay, then cross it and start. How is it? Looks delicious. Now take sea bream and kelp out of the pot. Then flake the fish away from the bones. Okay, then mix flakes with the rice. And mix lightly. Okay. Now cut mitsuba into about 1 centimeter long. Now serve taimeshi into a cup. And last, garnish with mitsuba. Okay, that's it. It's time to eat.
いただきます。It's so delicious.It's fluffy and good flavor. You should try it. Well, now I'm gonna color Ehime Prefecture. Okay, here is Ehime. Well, next time I'll show you Kochi Prefecture. So see you next time.